Hi guys, hopefully this is recording the audio in the, playing Monster Rancher 2. I'm gonna try and raise our first monster, our chief monster, for a little while. And then after that dies, depending on how much money we have, we'll see if we keep playing after that. So these next couple of parts is gonna be us raising our first monster, based on some stuff we have written down. So let's get started. I'm not about that life, no. In a battle, what counts in the end is mental power. Mental power isn't gonna protect me against something like the Hulk. So, no. I do like spring better than winter. I do, actually. I have several of those. It's very hard for me to let things go, though, but I do agree it's important. Before I start proceeding with something, I should make sure it's safe. I do not always do this, but thankfully I have my lovely fiancé to help me remember to do that. So it was like it's always important to basically think before you leave, you know? That is a lie. Work is never more important than romance. But I'm not feeling, I'm just happy when I'm working through something else. I should have probably had my fiance read these out for me. No, I'm not interested in any of these things. Let's go to the market. I want a zuum. I My love, what should I name my little green dinosaur? Okay, I'll name him. You heard it from him, folks. Our little friend is gonna be named. This poor dinosaur. Anyway, off the ranch we go. Alright, we need to give it either pup jelly or fish. Light drill. Two drills that complement each other. Dodge complement each other. Okay, let's do a light domino drill. Good job. We shall not scold it. Then I think the third week was also a light drill. Training. Drill. That's a heavy drill, I think. Let's do endure. Job. Right, we're in our second week. Now we need to give him a mango. I like mangoes too. That looks fun. Okay, we're on the third one. No item, a light drill. Still running. Light drill. Wait. not want to scold it so early on in its life. I'm sure it won't come back upon us at all. Now we battle. Out on his own. Won your first battle. Aren't you proud of our dinosaur, my dear?
I am proud of
Good, you should be. It just kicked. Well, I'm not entirely sure what. I think it's a dog or a wolf or a mix between the two. Either way, it won. You beat up a dog. The dog had horns, though, so it was probably evil. Not that everything with horns is evil, just... I don't assume dogs with horns are generally good things. I trust his instincts. Sis's instincts? Well, if you say his name with an apostrophe before the final S, you just sound like you're sus. I think we'll see the game. Alright, our first victory and our first KO. This dinosaur really doesn't like dogs. You can do it. You win this match, you win the battle. Well, the tournament. And then we get 800 gold. And then I buy you mangoes. Right, you won your first tournament. Is a good boy. Wunderbar. Okay, let's see. This third week, no item, light throw. Because he was tired. Swim! Swim! Good job! Week 2, so we need to give him a mango. Because mangoes are awesome. We want to give him fish. Yeah. you have to go early. This is about battles. Nah, I'd rather get training. Hard drill. We're back on this one, so it's a light drill. Let's do dominoes. Bad zoom. You can't just cheat. Bad. Okay, second wait. Run. Good job. No more cheating. Now let's bring it into its next battle. I think it can do it. I think after this one is where we'll stop this video. I think he's got this. He knows what to do. No! You were so close! That guy's just mad that he lost to us last time. Don't worry, you'll get him back. Oh, right. I forgot to. Wow, this dinosaur really hates dogs. Now all we have to do is beat up a rabbit. Or technically a hare? Either way, all we have to do is beat it up. Thank you. We won. Alright, now we just gotta beat up this dog one more time. Guess that dog finally had enough of us beating it up. That's okay though, we still have second place. Alright guys, this is that for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again soon.